Jeff's brother, who everybody calls Kuya, maraibigan, Mr. Joseph Sonora.
Hello. Actually, when I was asked to talk, I was trying to think. Kung anong pwede kong sabihin or anong magkwento ko to let everybody know how we feel about that. So what came to mind was this story that happened. Basically, we were having dinner. My tita was gonna do a magkwento ko. This was way back. But my uncle Rani had already passed. And she was making kwento about my lola. Because to those who don't know, iba ang level ng pagtingin ng tita ko sa lola. She could do no wrong. So she was telling us the story about how when things were tough, my lola would ask them, anong gusto niyo? Kain tayo ng masarap? Or magagawa na lang daw lola ko na magic ng pagkain. So basically, she'll just make something very simple, very tasty. At manonood sila ng sila. So those things were what my tita saw as kahit na ganun kahirap yung mga nangyayari sa buhay nila. Pag isang miracle, my lola could pull it off that they were happy. Then after sabihin niya yung kwentong mo, my tita said, pinakamagaling talaga ang nanay. But I stopped her and said, no, pinakamagaling ang nanay. My tita was quiet. She had tears in her eyes. But a smile on her face. Because to me, my brother, and my English, pinakamagaling ng nanay niya. And all of you whose lives she touched, I know you know that to me too. So that was the biggest thank you I gave her. To let her know, yes, my lola was fantastic, but you were better. Thank you.